After his death by crucifixion, Joseph of Arimathea, who had been a secret disciple, boldly asked Pilate for permission to take the body down. And then with Nicodemus, they wrapped Jesus in a long linen grave cloth and placed his body in a new tomb. The Roman government sealed that tomb before the Sabbath and posted guards to keep the disciples from taking his body away. Early on Sunday morning, as the new day was dawning, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went out to the tomb.
She stands by the grave of her master, crying the sorrow away. Dead or alive, she stays by his side, longing to take him away. She remembers the day that he found her, how he drove all the darkness away.
So shall we, dying and fearing.